Trolling into Woolies on the hunt for some bog roll. But there's none left on the shelf. Cause when the doors burst open, all the horde of fuckwits came and filled their trolleys, took the whole lot for themselves. Don't these morons realize it's made in this great land? Won't be long until I have to use my fucking hand. And when that turtle's head snaps off into my nice clean jeans, God help me. Fucking COVID-19. Eating rice and canned goods, fucking flour, sugar, pasta. They'll take anything that lasts. Lucky they're prepared for that bubbling hot volcano that will come spewing out their ass. Cause for some reason Aussies think that they will get the shits, when in fact their asshole will not sting one tiny bit. And all this madness that we've viewed can never be unseen. God help me. Fucking COVID-19. A 2-week operation just to get yourself some TP is beyond ridiculous. You just have to wait in line at 7 in the morning in the hope that that day will wipe your ass. And some kid yells out, "Fuck! There's no paper on the roll." Squat down on the sprinkler, son, and that will clean your hole. And when my children ask me, will this be over soon? God help me. Let's hope it's fucked off by June. Now one day in Australia, we will look back on this and laugh with amazement that the dickheads we have been. And if by chance your neighbour is one of those fuckwit preppers, at least his asshole will be clean. It'll take more than Corona to wipe this country out. Floods and fires and a massive fucking drought. And when my grandkids ask me what life was like in the 20s, God help me. Fucking COVID-19. Cause for some reason Aussies think they will get the shits, when in fact their assholes will not sting one tiny bit. And all this fucking madness can never be unseen. God help me. Fucking COVID-19.